Welcome, everybody. Welcome.
Right.
And I want everybody to know. And I want everybody to understand, because you have a day-to-day contact, or you had a day-to-day contact. And something came to me, is that everyone's life, she's taken a courthouse and in a family. She's been a godly physician sister. She's been your GPS. And I just want to let you know that I got on your phone, so when you start calling, you can hear it. I'm not the body of the town. I leave the blinds open when I go to work, so she can see you coming up. That's your GPS. And she will say when she has conversation with you, and she says, well, are you praying? Are you going to church? Are you paying your tithe? You gotta get somebody's church.
Amen.
You gotta get right.
That's right.
That's what she'll tell you.
Amen.
And she'll say, it ain't me, it's God.
Amen.
That's what you get. So, another thing, she says, trust you. You know what that trust you mean? Trust you mean. When you let things go in your life, and it's cluttered, let and make room for things to come in. And she says, trust you mean in that situation. Make room for things to come in and move on. Because God has a lot of things to do with it. So, you said it.
Thank you.
You ready for more work? Job well done. All the holidays. All 365 days.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Right on,
brother.
Yay.
See you all here.
Jesus.
What's this there for?
Yeah, drink up.
Now we're going to ask you to congratulate on the board.